Euro yen daily forecast, May 8th, FXEmpire.com. The Euro yen, as you can see, fell initially during this session on Wednesday, but found enough support below at about 141.50 to turn things back around and bounce and form a hammer. The hammer, of course, is supportive, so this tells us, as we keep seeing this, that buyers are stepping in every time we dip. We feel that the 140 is the floor in the market, and a break above 142.50 will be needed in order to go long, which at that point in time we would head to 143.5.